What's going on, guys? Today I'm actually headed to this inlet here to hopefully see if there's any albies, false albacore, and also if that doesn't work out, I'm gonna see if there's any fluke around here. A lot of people look like they're fluking the inlet with these boats. I'm gonna see if there's any mullet coming out of the inlets here. Sometimes when the mullet run gets going, usually you'll see a ton stacks against the inlet. It's kind of rough right now here. I'm gonna walk out further, see what's going on. Oh shoot, these are shads. Check it out. Shad, or some kind of hickory shad or American shad or something like that. Oh, another one hit on. When they drop it, another one will hit it. It's crazy. Ooh, they dropped, spit the hook. Oh yeah. Fish on again. Oh. Oh. Oh boy. This guy's under control.
big guy. Oh boy. Feels like a good size one. Definitely better size one. Flopper. Whopper flopper. I need a freaking towel. Oh boy. Oh, there he goes.
Back in the water. Thank you.
That was awesome. Oh my god, that guy felt big. Oh boy. Oh, that guy felt good. Well, this is the final cast, and I'm gonna head out. So I'm actually leaving a bite, but it's getting sunset. It's Friday, hungry, gonna get some food. But it was kind of unexpected to catch these guys, but hey, came out here originally looking for Albies, and was gonna do a backup plan of fluking if couldn't find any, but then all of a sudden these guys were around. So hey, it's better than catching nothing. So these guys are pretty aggressive. They're hitting every cast, and if they de-hook, another one hits it right away. I'm sure if you threw out like a sabiki rig, you'd probably catch like five in a, on at one time. But as always, thank you guys for watching. Go ahead and comment if you have any questions. Subscribe to my channel if you're not. And go ahead and give this a thumbs up if you enjoyed this. And I'll see you in the next video.